Hi, I'm Amanda, and I'm here today with Eric, the general manager at RetroFoam of Michigan. Eric, a question that homeowners have as they're getting their homes insulated. They want to know what those enclosed walls, how do the crews know that they're actually full?
So the process is, as soon as we drill our hole into the cavity so that we can put the foam in, we actually run a slim jim up and down the cavity, just a long, thin piece of metal. We run it up and down the entire cavity for several reasons. One is we run it up to make sure there's no fire stops or there's no studs or anything that's prohibiting the hose from getting all the way to the top. We do the same thing on the bottom to make sure that we can get all the way up and down. We also use that to feel for the next stud. So that way we make sure we have all the way up, down, and from side to side in the cavity. The next step, when the foreman is actually installing the hose into the cavity, he does the same thing. He runs the hose all the way to the top and all the way to the bottom to make sure we can get the entire cavity. If we run into any obstructions or blockages, we drill a hole above or below that to make sure we can get the whole thing.
Perfect. Thank you so much.